believe my mind's a prophylactic. My memory thinks I'm infantile. My life thinks I'm slaying in and out of style. Most people think I'm an egotist and a few synonyms which I could not list. Tell people they're too paranoid, but it's really me who is their toy. Some people think I could drink reality, others don't think I got lit of an alley. I don't know why I should care so much, why eyes leave such a heavy touch. They seem to make some decision that I could never handle your derision. It's cheap service for tight labor, it's a loose lover for a sly sailor. My fear is rhetoric, linguistically, because I'm too nosy physically. I'd accept we are inept at making any kind of hitchhiker, and I'm the car passing. I'm trying to hold on to it.